I'm Tenris Smart, and we are here at the Cinerama Dome Theater in Hollywood, California, for the world premiere of Flipped, starring Madeline Carroll and directed by Rob Reiner. In this movie, a girl goes after a boy for several years. Have you ever been that persistent in romance?
Oh, yes. I totally remember my first huge crush, and it was in junior high school, and I would blow dry my hair. And I have a ton of hair, and I would just, every morning, exhausted, I would blow dry my hair, and I'd say in the mirror, if you only knew what I go through for you, Carlos. Yeah, and I liked him for years, and finally, I became his girlfriend. Yeah, so I know what that's like.
What is your favorite love story?
You guys look adorable.
Oh, that's a great question. My favorite real life love story? I would have to say my own. Sorry, don't mean to be obnoxious. But I have a wonderful husband who's right over there, and he's a blessing to me in every possible way. And we have two beautiful girls, and he's my favorite love story.
What is your favorite love story?
This movie, because I'm in it.
I would say Romeo and Juliet, but I haven't even seen the movie, so I'm just going to say that because it's... Oh, actually, you know what? Actually, I'm going to tell you. It's a terrifying love story, and it's about a ventriloquist dummy that comes to life. So, yeah, I had the shirt made. Yeah.
Tell us about your character in Flipped.
Well, I play a character named Mark Baker, and my character's really all about just being a kid and playing guitar and having a garage band and just recording music and living life.
What is your favorite thing about playing Mark?
Probably that he's very similar to me. He plays guitar, and I play guitar, and, you know, he's just a kid. That's what I am.
In this movie, a girl goes after a boy for a long time. Have you ever been that persistent in romance?
You know, there's been a couple of boys where I've been like, oh, wow, they're really cute and I really like them. But I don't know if I've ever been after someone for a long time. I've kind of had some good luck with them liking me too, so it's been pretty fun.
What is your favorite love story?
I'm Romeo and Juliet. It's just really sweet how they can't be together, but they pursue it for as long as they can until they finally are.
In this movie, a girl goes after a boy for years. Have you ever been that persistent in romance?
I think when I was in like preschool, I really liked this guy up to like second grade. I was obsessed with him. So yeah, kind of. I know what she's going through.
What is your favorite love story?
My favorite love story is probably A Walk to Remember. It's one of the saddest movies I've ever seen, and one of like the most like aww kind of movies I've ever seen. So,
what projects are you working on?
Well, it's really cool because I'm actually here for a lot of my different friends, and one of my really good friends, Aiden Quinn, was just my dad in a movie, the most recent movie I did, The Greening of Whitney Brown. So it's cool to be able to watch him be somebody else's dad in this movie, Madeline's dad. So we're just sharing dads.
Hello. Tell us about your character in Flipped.
I play Dana Tressler. She's Julie Baker's best friend, and she's very talkative, and she loves to talk people through their first crushes.
What is your favorite thing about playing Dana?
I just loved being in the film, the 60s. That's my favorite thing, is the 60s. I love the 60s.
What is your favorite love story?
My favorite love story? My question is, why can't real love be like the ones in like Dear John and The Notebook, where it's so romantic? I love those kind of movies. They're so sweet.
Tell us about your character in Flipped.
In Flipped, I play Sherry Stalls, and she's the mean girl. And she doesn't really stop talking, but she's really into herself, which is, it's kind of annoying. It annoys the other characters.
What is your favorite thing about playing Sherry?
She's fun. I was about to say she's sweet, but she's not. She's just fun. She's mean. She talks a lot, and it was a lot of fun.
What is your favorite love story?
Probably the love story between like Little Mermaid and Prince Eric. I think their story is just really cute.
Tell us about your character in Flipped.
I play Garrett, and I'm very funny. I'm very handsome, and I'm the kind of guy you go to for advice, but you really shouldn't, and you learn afterwards that you shouldn't have gone to him. I'm the unpopular that wants to be popular, you know.
Tell us a little bit of the story of Flipped.
It's a story about a girl who has this mondo crush on a boy, and the boy doesn't like her back. And they meet when they're in second grade, and then time goes by. And as time goes by, she starts to see that this boy that she's had this huge crush on with all these years is actually a liar and a sneak. and she should want nothing to do with him, even though he's gorgeous. And he starts to see that this girl that he's been avoiding all these years is different, but in a cool way. And when did she get pretty anyway? So he starts to have feelings for her, so they flip.
How were you inspired to write Flipped?
Well, I was inspired to write Flip because I had a Mondo crush too, just like Julie, and also because I saw the kids. I was a teacher, so I saw the kids in my classroom having their Mondo crushes, and you want to talk to them and say, you know, oh honey, he is so not worth it, but of course they're not going to listen to you because you're old, and how could you possibly know what they're going through? So I wrote a story instead to try to illustrate how to look at someone for the person they are rather than just their good looks.
Tell us about your character in Flipped.
My character, I play the grandfather, and my wife has recently died, and I moved in with my daughter and her husband and their children, and I'm kind of sad and morose until I meet this little girl across the street. And she reminds me of my wife because she's got so much guts and so much spunk, and so and all of a sudden she sort of rejuvenates me. And I help her with her garden and with her problems. And then I start helping my grandson too. I have to tread a little carefully there because he's not my child, you know, and so I don't want to tell him things that his father should be telling him. So I've got to be just a little careful there.
Have you ever been as persistent in romance as Julie?
No. She won't give up. Usually, if anything, if I get a crush on somebody or if they offer any resistance, I take a hike.
Tell us about your character in Flipped.
Her name is Lynetta, and she is Bryce's older sister. And she is kind of a bit of a rebellious teenager. She's 15 and 17, and she finally stands up to her father because he's kind of an abusive alcoholic. So,
what is your favorite thing about playing this character?
It was, the fashion was really fun because it's all 60s clothes, so I got to have a really cool hairstyle and flip the hair and have a good, you know, interesting fashion. And then beyond that, there's a strength that's good for women.
What is your favorite thing about playing Julie in Flipped?
Just how like strong-willed and how cool of a girl she is, how she knows what she wants and she goes after it.
Are you anything like Julie in real life?
In some things I am, but I'm a very undecided person. But I am a tomboy, so.
What is your favorite love story?
My favorite love story? I love The Notebook. That's a really cool movie. I love that movie so much. And Legends of the Fall. Actually, Aidan Quinn, who plays my dad, was in that movie. It's a really cool movie.
What other projects are you working on?
Right now, I'm filming a movie with Gerard Butler called Machine Gun Preacher, and Michelle Moynihan, she's in it too. And I'm filming that in Michigan again. It's actually where I shot this.
Tell us about your character in Flip.
I play Daniel Baker, who's Madeline's uncle, and a mentally challenged character who is living in a home, and Madeline gets to meet me for the first time. She has heard about me for many years, and she's heard about this uncle that has some emotional and mental difficulties. And she gets to meet me, and I think it's a really kind of seminal moment in her life. It changes her perspective on her family and on herself, and it was great working with her. And I play Aidan Quinn's younger brother, and he's a phenomenal actor. And so we had a really nice time.
Tell us about your character in Flipped.
Well, I play Julie Baker's mother, who's the lead young girl in the film. And we come from, you know, the other side of the tracks in that we don't have a lot of money. We're struggling financially. We rent our home. But our daughter is a very real person who's not trying to follow or conform to what's expected of her. I mean, she's a good person. And so I think we as a family and a parents have encouraged her to be true to who she is and to be real. And she gets a crush on the boy across the street who comes from a nicer, wealthier family. I don't know about nicer, but wealthier. And so I think we belong to have that. But at the end of the day, we have a loving family that are very close. So I think that's what's important.
What is your favorite thing about playing your character in Flipped?
She's hard to have a favorite thing about. She's very unhappy and she doesn't really know it. But probably my favorite thing is when I realize that my husband is just incapable
of doing the right thing in our home, and I see it because he slaps my daughter, and that breaks the whole house of cards, the shell that I was trying to hold together, and I know at that moment that I have to leave him.
I'm speaking with Rob Reiner. I have my own foundation for kids. Why is it important for you to work hard to support children?
Well, because, you know, it's a cliche, but it's the reason it's true is cliches are true. Children are the future. And the only way we're going to have an impact on society and be able to improve things in the world is to give children the right start in life, give them the right education, make sure that they have good quality health care so that when they grow up, they become very productive members of society. That's how you make the world better. It's the people who populate it. So that's why the kids are most important.
What message do you want people to take from Flipped?
Well, hopefully they'll see themselves in it. If they're young kids that are going through it, they'll see what they're going through right now. And if for adults, they'll remember back to the time when they had their first crush and those first very powerful, confusing feelings of love. And it's a movie that I think both adults and kids can appreciate on different levels.